Jay Hill, lane one for Harbor. Juwan Steele running for Denton County in two. Lane three is open. In lane four, Evan Suggs running out of catch. Lane five, Doran Dorsey. And in lane six, Matthew Zombo. Four, five, and six. This will be...